A win and a draw certainly isn't bad. Let's see if the Hornets can improve their record in Game 3 today. I'm Sunny Day, and together with my chum, Earl Grey, we'll bring every bit of the action to you.
Why, thank you, Sunny. It's a pleasure indeed to be here with you today, covering backyard soccer.
Going head-to-head in today's game are the Crazy Hornets and the Red Hot Llamas.
It's been an exciting tournament thus far, but to continue in the astonishingly shiny cup of all cups tournament, both these teams will want to do well today.
This is as huge can be, so let's join our players for the action. The Hornets will start the match. Triples it up. Puts it on goal! Rattles the crossbar. Lays out for it. Goes for the finish. Gets possession. It rebounds out. Tries to weave her way into the goal area.
Tremendous goal control.
Tackled away. And it's a goal kick. Black with the goal kick. Lays it forward. Ref didn't like that tackle. That'll be the Hornets' ball.
The referee made a good call on that tripping.
Blast it! Rock the crossbar!
I got this.
Black frees it up. Forward with the dribble.
Tremendous ball control.
It rolls over the line.
What are they going to do here?
Controls it with the chest. Right in. Dribbles it up. Freeze it up. Knocked out of play. We have a substitute. This one will belong to the Hornets. I got this, kid.
I got this guy.
I got this.
Tries to settle it. Drives it at the net.
Nice work by the defense to draw the offsides.
Give it away!
Fire, dude!
Put it out! Knocked out of play. Goal kick coming up! Kenny pokes it free. Deflects off the crossbar. Cleared away. Corner goes to the Hornets. And it's Pablo to take the corner.
This is a great place to have a shot on goal.
Kenny shoots it.
Aggressive play.
Picks his target.
Not really a quality finish there.
I got this guy.
Right in. Dribbles it up.
Fine control there.
Across the goal now. And that's the end of the first half. What see, it's halftime and this game is scoreless. Can you believe it, Earl? I can't wait to see how the second half shapes up.
Well, Sonny, the score may be tied, but they have been playing the better game. I believe that we will see their perseverance pay off in the second half.
The Llamas will start the second half. Receives it.
A tremendous sliding tackle.
Ref didn't like that tackle. That'll be the Hornets' ball.
That was quite a rough bit of play.
Plays the through ball. I got this. Slides in. Black frees it up. In on goal. Bounces off the crossbar. Double team!
Not the finish he had hoped for.
Maintains the dribble. Out of play. We have a sub. This one will belong to the Hornets. Black frees it up. He drives it. And it's a goal kick.
Not really a quality finish there.
Goal kick, Orange. Heads up play by the back. Black frees it up. Tied up with Pete. Free kick for Black.
The defender gets caught pushing there.
Controls it. Passes in front. She gathers the loose ball. And it's out of play.
Let's see what they do here.
Here's a shot. Punishes instead. The Llamas will restart the game.
I got this guy.
Plays the ball back. Settles the ball. Slides in.
Wrong.
Pablo pokes it free. Drives it at the net. Scores! The Llamas will restart the game. Pablo pokes it free. Brings the ball forward.
Tremendous ball control. Aggressive play.
Directs it behind the defense. Black frees it up. It goes out of play.
He's throwing it in.
Carries it upfield.
Tremendous ball control.
Goes for the finish. So close, but hits the post. Carries it upfield.
I got this.
Manages to keep it in play. Advances it. Takes it! It's in!
With this kind of lead, we can all assume they have taken the game.
We have a sub. The Llamas restart the game. Traps it. Black frees it up.
Good anticipation.
Orange frees it up.
And it was a clean play.
I got this guy.
Drives it at the net. Dishes it out. Time runs out. Game over.
Oh my, I feel fluttery inside.
The Hornets have won it. 3-0.
Indeed, they have done it. A decisive win is a great boost for them.